well-deserved standing ovation. Magical by Baez. Baez trying to score!
What's up? This is Mark DeRosa. Welcome to the show. Welcome to MLB The Show. Let's explore all of the gameplay options to help you decide which options are best for you. To use directional hitting, move the left stick in any direction, then press X for a normal swing, circle for a contact swing, or square. To use zone hitting, move the left stick in the direction of the pitch to adjust the plate coverage indicator, also known as the PCI. When the PCI is aligned with the ball, press X for a normal swing, circle for a contact swing, or square for a power swing. To use default base running, hold L1 to advance all base runners. Press R1 to retreat all base runners. To control a specific base runner, move the left stick towards their current position, then press X for home, circle for first base, triangle for second, or square for third. To use classic base running, hold L1 to advance all base runners. Press R1 to retreat all base runners. To control a specific base runner, press the button of the desired base runner, then press the down button for home, right button for first base, up button for second, or left button for third. To use default base running, hold L1 to advance all base runners. Press R1 to retreat all base runners. To control a specific base runner, move the left stick towards their current position, then press X. To use classic base running, hold L1 to advance all base runners. Press R1 to retreat all base runners. To use meter pitching, select a pitch type and location. To use pulse pitching, select a pitch type and location, then press X when the pulse is at its smallest size for increased pitch accuracy and better results. To use classic pitching, select a pitch type and location, then press X. When using button accuracy throwing, it's important to hold the button of the base you'd like to throw to before the ball is picked up. This is called preloading your throw. When using button throwing, it's important to press or hold the button of the base you'd like to throw to before the ball is picked up. This is called preloading your throw. To preload, press or hold X for home, circle for first base, triangle for second base, or square for third base. When using pure analog throwing, it's important to flick or hold the right stick in the direction of the base. If auto throwing is selected, the computer... When using button throwing, it's important to press or hold the button of the base.
Leading off the afternoon for Washington, the shortstop, Trey Turner. Batting second, the right fielder, number two, Adam Eason.
That's a ball. I got a ball, one
run
thing.
Run it.
He's safe.
leading up for the Tigers, the center fielder, Jacoby Jones. Batting second, the shortstop, Nico Goodrow.
No, inside.
Batting third, the designated hitter, Miguel Cabrera.
Oh, and one.
Batting fourth, the first baseman, CJ Cron.
Oh.
Batting fifth, the left fielder, number 14. Off the walker, the second baseman, Starling Castro.
Batting fifth, the third baseman, number 13, Asdrubal Cabrera.
One, no strike. Ball, that's off the plate.
The catcher, number 28, Kurt Suzuki.
Ball, that pitch was up.
Leading up for
Hang
the
on.
Tiger,
that time.
The second baseman, got us there. Go! That is set. The third baseman, Javer Candelario. Batting it, the catcher, Austin Roma. Batting ninth, the right fielder, Victor Reyes. Now batting, the center fielder. Jacoby Jones. The bat, the shortstop, Nico Rosa. Now batting, the designated hitter, Miguel Cabrera.
Count 1-0. One and one. ball went out. Nope. Two balls, no strike. Two balls, one strike.
Batting ninth, the center fielder, number 16, Victor Robles.
Ball in!
Now batting, left fielder, Juan Soto.
I got to count 2-2.
The first baseman, CJ Crow.
Did he go? One ball, one strike. You got two balls, one strike.
Now batting, number 14. The batter, number 8, second baseman, Jonathan.
Go!
Off for the Nationals, the first baseman, Ryan Zimmerman.
Hey, He's good.
Now batting, the second baseman, Starling Castro.
Ball one, no strike.
The third baseman, number 13, a Jubal Cabrera.
Hey! All one's the count. Nope, upstairs. Oh, that's out. Ball three. The count is 3-1.
Now back. Catcher, Kurt Suzuki.
Hey! Got it.
The batter, number 3, designated hitter, Michael A. Taylor.
Off the plate, ball one. One strike. Hey!
Leading off for the Tigers, the third baseman, Jaber Candelario.
All in two.
Now batting, catcher, Austin Roman.
All ones to count.
net for the Tigers. The right fielder, Victor Reyes. The first baseman, Ryan Zimmerman. Yeah.
Aye. And that's a count 0 and 2. One ball, two strikes.
Now that second base going left.
All ones account.
Now that third base has Google Cabrera.
Leading up for the Tigers, the first baseman, CJ Crow.
Ball inside. Count 1-1.
Now batter, number 14.
One ball, two strikes, count.
The batter, number 8. Second baseman, got us there. Go! Leading off for Washington. The catcher, number 28, Kurt Suzuki.
Oh.
The bat, number 3, designated hitter, Michael A. Taylor.
second one.
The center fielder, number 16, Victor Robles.
He's out.
Ladies and gentlemen, three points for the traditional double-hit express. Leading up for the Tigers, the third baseman, Jeter Candelario. Now batting, catcher, Austin Wilmer. Now batting, the center fielder, Jacoby Young.
This side, ball one. Hey! One and one.
The right fielder, number two, Adam Eason. The left fielder, number 22, Juan
quarter.
Ready? Nope, that's down.
The first baseman, Ryan Zimmerman.
Ball one. Ball. 2-0. I got 2-1 to count. That's ball three. Down to 3-1. No,
ball four. Now that second base, Darlan Castro. The batter, the third baseman, a few balls.
All ones to count. I got to count 1-2.
Leading up for the Tigers, the shortstop, Nico.
0-1.
Good draw.
No ball, two strikes.
Now batter, the designated hitter.
Now
batting, the first baseman, CJ Crow.
Oh.
the batter, number 14.
0-1 to the count.
Leading off with the Nationals, the center fielder, number 16.
Nope, that's the ball.
Victor.
0-1, no strike. Count 0-2.
The right fielder over here, Adam Eason. Leading up for the Tigers, the second baseman, Jonathan. Go!
0-1. Oh, 2 is the count. Ball 1.
The batter, the third baseman, Jaber Candelario.
All ones the count. All 2.
Now batting, catcher, Austin Roma.
Oh, and 1. Oh, that tipped out. One ball, 2 strikes.
Now that the right fielder, Victor.
All 1's the count. No ball, 2 strikes.
at the ball.
The final line score for our ball game this afternoon. For the victorious Washington Nationals, 8 runs on 11 hits. No errors. They left 3 men on base. For the Tigers, 4 runs, 12 hits. No errors. They left 6 men on base. Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 25 minutes.